I just set up my thingy. Everything that I need. I started my aircraft. And this is mission number 8 for the... Okay. Capuletti taxi to runway. So this is mission number 8 for the Enemy Within campaign. This is a night mission. We'll be helping guys here to take out some CLA terrorists. We are carrying some ordnances. That's cool. Which are laser guided, and some that are just plain point and shoot. Once again, I have looked at the CD wind data that's provided for the mission, and by the calculations of the bunny app CD wind correction Excel file, that's not really correct. I mean, I trust their abilities to calculate it. I just use my own, or not my own, but bunny apps. Okay. Let's go. I'm thinking about $12,000 until waypoint 1. Oh yeah, right. Wheels up. And I may have one. One interesting note. Okay. One interesting note. All these guys, and me as well, are actually on the same group and ID. So, kudos on that. I would have thought that if you sell something for $10, you would, you know, fix this. Because, honestly, that's not really a big issue. I can live with it. If it's free. And for the record, these should be different flights as well. So these are, the mission is basically of three flights that are heading towards three directions or directions to help the Georgian army defeat the attacks on there. Okay. Where's the button? There it is. Okay. Let's just cue this. No. Okay. Let's go for 10K. It's nice. And it's a round number. And of course, 10K is the bottom of the clouds, almost. So, at night, the igloos and whatnot, they don't see well. They are not useless, but they're not that good. So basically, if you're 10k or just below the cloud base, you will be less of a target. I mean, you will be. There will be some attempts, probably. I'm gonna fence in just to be funky. Whoa, what was that? Please don't die on me now. Please. I really need a new HDD. Because this one is kind of almost dead. No problems. Nothing on the... what's that called? I forgot what the software's name is that predicts how long your HDD will live, or is it badly damaged or not. Nothing there, but I see that sometimes it's just slow.
4-1, passing waypoint 5 at 7,000.
I'm actually thinking of buying a larger SSD and storing my entire Steam library there. Which should be fun. Well, maybe not the entire library, but some of it. Oh yeah, I forgot to 110 50. It's a couple that is ILS. And 6-7 is the TACAM. 6-7. Okay. Let's see how the TGP is. Four miles behind. Wow. And he's the only one with the 2-2. So you cared enough for my wingman, but not enough for them. We have 1-1, 2-1, 2-1. 2-1. So there are actually 3, including me, that's 4. 4 guys with the same ID. Okay, so our mission will be that around here there will be a lot of infantry targets because they will attack the base there, and somewhere around here I think this is the road they're gonna go. There'll be 3 to 5. Yeah. Close air support. Yep. That was somewhat funny. Actually hearing that the second time, it wasn't that funny, but yeah. So back to the task at hand. There'll be 3 to 4 vehicles that the CLA guys will steal and try to run away with them, which is probably why we're needed. Okay. Attack formations. I wish I could tell my wingman to... No. To actually fence in. Because he's got balls to the walls. Lights. If I remember correctly. Yes. Everything. It's like a Christmas tree. Still flashing lights. Which is, you know, easier to see from a distance. That would actually make a difference to be able to tell my wingman to shut his lights off. Not that big of a difference, but still, it would be nice to have. Right. Tomorrow, there's going to be the red flag campaign for the A10C on Nevada map, which I'm pretty much looking forward to. I am currently at a point in the F-15C red flag campaign where it's a night mission. The F-15C does not have any night vision goggles. Not that it needs it, it's just that it doesn't have any. Meaning I'm practically flying blind all the time and have to rely heavily on the radar and everything else, which is quite difficult for me. I haven't really flown the F-15 so much that I would be... I'm not confident enough, I think. So I usually get shot down by the SAMs. I can handle the Sukhois and MiGs. They're not that much of a trouble, but they still are trouble, but I can handle them. What I can't really is the when I get shot from the SAMs and the MiGs at the same time, I usually get hit. But that's only at night, and I don't understand why. Little trucks and whatnot there. Whoa, that was just in time.
Ford, the terrorists have blown up ammunition storage and are assaulting the base.
Overlord, Ford, copy. It is a total mess down there, unable to tell friend from foe.
Wow, look at those fireworks. Amazing.
I got you now.
Overlord Ford, solid copy. Group of stolen vehicles are on the move away from the camp.
Ford, you are cleared hot. Your targets are moving towards the southeast. taken SA-13. Assume they know how to use it.
Assume nothing. Forward in from the northwest hut rifle. And just where did my rifle go? My rifle again.
Warning, autopilot. Pull up. Altitude.
Did you seriously let the tank go? I don't really believe you.
Altitude. Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! Pull up! Pull up!
It's still there. That's a bit of an overkill. Oh, what a shame.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Dali second group, grid Lima Lima 880650.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Okay, I got this one. But
Warp Uzi, Stali capture vehicles. Grid Lima Lima 837656.
Come on.
Pull up, pull up.
Thank you.
Pull up. Altitude.
Engage targets of opportunity.
I hate fucking night missions. And I also hate whoever thought it would be a great idea to set the speed of the vehicles to, I don't know, light speed or something. So, yeah.
Warning, autopilot. Pull up.
zero. I hit zero times with the rockets. Please.
Two. Engage targets of opportunity.
Altitude, apple up, pull up.
Are moving southeast. 3 Lima, Lima, 860639.
That's an enlightenment, or, well.
Board, Overlord, return to base for debriefing.
You already said that, didn't you? Okay. No. Rejoin.
Two, join up.
So yeah, I hate night missions. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. By the way, I just used my wingman to basically spot for me because his eyes are somewhat miracles and he can spot stuff. What I can't.
Pull up.
Yeah, okay.
Altitude. Pull up.
Overlord, good work.
Ford, Overlord, return to base for debrief.
Okay. Now, a few notes to those who made this campaign. Should have, you know, simply played it at least once. And I don't mean the original Enemy Within campaign, people, because I played that one and that didn't have these bugs. But I am talking about ED. Isn't you seriously expected this to simply just transfer over to 1.5 without any problems? Well, that was a mistake. Okay, we're cool. Nobody else is gonna contact us to, you know, do one more shitty thing, because then I'm gonna go high up and return to home plate. Maybe even speed up the process a bit while we're there. Basically, my only problem is that it is not that difficult to check if all the triggers are in place, correct, and working properly. For example, right now I heard two confirmations. Those at the same time were that I completed my mission. Which is not a problem, it's just that it's slightly annoying that normally you would have to pay, or actually I did pay for this campaign $10, if I remember correctly. No, actually I paid six something, because $7 and something, because I used the bonus from the store. So, yeah, I would expect actually for normally $10, but actually I did pay $10 because I had the bonus from something else. So, from buying something else in the shop. Yeah, I would expect to have at least navigation. Let's fence out, because that's funny. No, Mavericks are off a long time ago. Let's divert to, do we have Cobuleri already? Yes. Runway 7 will be this one. So, let's check in. Before we do that, we need to tune back to the frequency, which is 133. No, not Kutaisi, Kobuleche. There you go.
Cobuleti, Ford, 1-1, inbound.
So, 279 for 35 miles. That's about the same direction I was going. So basically, if you want to have money for something that was otherwise complete, it was because this enemy within campaign was already complete and it was available for free on the forums, I guess, somewhere. I know I downloaded it once and played it. I think this was the last mission I played, maybe one before that. The one before this, I don't really remember, but here's my problem with that. Why don't I just download the old one? Because for the money I gave you, I expected you to clear out the bugs, not create more. So, yep. The campaign itself, the old campaign itself, wasn't that bad. I mean, it wasn't full of bugs or something. But this one seems to be. And this is why I don't understand the premise behind the paywall. Why expect to pay? Why do you expect me to pay money if the old one is actually better? Well, I know I have to downgrade my installation, my DCS world installation, yeah, or version to the one that's compatible with that, but, you know, that's not really hard to do. That's the outer marker beacon. I have a good slope. Good speed. Touchdown. No, don't rejoin. You know what you should do?
Two, RTB.
That.
Two, Roger. Two, RTB.
All Okay, four times. You see, one, two, three, four times. Maybe that's the four stuff. Did not succeed, we were good. Nor were they with the little Georgian long range radar. They were able to have a damaged long range radar. We can only speculate why. Also able to have a damaged long range radar. This was thanking the conservator. Okay, this is all the endings, all the possible endings to this mission. This is what happens here. This is all the possible. Seriously. What the fuck was so hard about fucking checking the triggers? My guy said, "We destroyed, well, basically, but I think most of it was done by my wingman, but nevertheless, my wingman destroyed. My wingman and I, we destroyed the ground units that were stolen, possibly all of them. We destroyed possibly all of them, and I know I did. Kill everybody at the mortar site. It was possibly a bit too late. Maybe the long range radar was damaged, but that doesn't mean that I should see all of the endings here. So yeah. Not being able to know what I did and what I didn't do is a huge disappointment for me, because I don't know what I did right and what I did wrong. I don't know how and where I need improvement, which is, you know, how you gain, how you become more. Well, maybe the next mission won't be so fucked up.